¡Azúcar!
Hi, my name is Ms. Guzman. I'm a teacher at PS 346. Hispanic Heritage Month celebrates the Latinx contribution in our community. It let us recognize our cultural diversity. My culture has been important in my life because it helps define who I am and how I'm viewed by the world. I'm proud to be Hispanic. I'm proud to be Ecuadorian. Que viva la cultura.
Hola, mi nombre es Wendy Harry. Trabajo, soy maestra en la escuela PS 346. Estoy feliz de que en este mes se celebre la herencia hispana porque los hispanos somos felicidad, somos alegría, somos contribución y con nuestro español podemos cooperar y ayudarle a cada uno de los niños que ahora tenemos una población más grande, hemos crecido mucho y le ayudamos con nuestro español, cooperamos a la educación de nuestros niños. Gracias y feliz mes de los hispanos.
Buen día. My name is Jacqueline Morales. I am a teacher at PS 346. I am very happy to celebrate this Hispanic Heritage Month with you all. What does it mean to me? My grandparents came here and they sacrificed a lot for my family to have more opportunities. And when they came, they were able to work hard and strive and maintain their values and their culture while living in Brooklyn, East New York. As a second generation immigrant, I have seen how far we have come in the United States and how much our culture has affected life in the United States, from the music, to the food, to the people. Yeah, so thank you, and celebrate in this National Hispanic Heritage Month.
Buenas, mi nombre es Terrence Carney. Soy maestro en esta escuela. No soy latino, pero durante este mes, cada persona siente como un buen latino. Me encanta la isla de Cuba. Cuba is like my home away from home. Cuba es mi otra tierra. Cuando pienso en la cultura hispana, naturalmente yo pienso en la comida. Por ejemplo, enchiladas, arroz con pollo, paella. Y en esta frase tengo México, España, la República Dominicana y naturalmente la Isla de Encanta. Estoy feliz de tener la oportunidad compartirme con el resto del mundo en esta celebración de Hispanic Heritage or Hispanic Awareness Month. Que viva la cultura. Ciao.
Hi, my name is Ms. Coombs. I'm from PS 346 in Brooklyn, New York. I'm a kindergarten teacher and I am a proud Hispanic Puerto Rican woman. I'm so excited that we are celebrating Hispanics. A lot of places don't. Here in my school, we have so many Spanish-speaking people. We have Hispanic parents. We have Hispanic teachers. We have Hispanic teacher assistants. We are a community that respects and loves our Spanish people. I am so proud to be part of a community that makes me feel special, that makes me feel like I am proud to be a person of Hispanic culture. Hispanic people are made of so many different colors, so many different nationalities, but we all believe in one thing, and that's love. Love, if you know a Hispanic person, you know they're all about dancing and loving and just happy. We're just a happy-go-lucky people. Go Puerto Rico.
Hello, my name is John. I have my son in this school, PS 346. For like 3 years, and it's been good. So I'm proud to be a Dominican because I love my country, I love my culture, and I have the opportunity to bring my culture to this country and celebrate whatever we celebrate over there.
My name is Emmanuel Cortez. I work at PS 346. I'm a para. You know, I come from the Bronx. The importance of celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month is You know, coming from the Bronx, I live with a lot of Latinos. I'm a Latino myself, so we have Puerto Ricans, Dominicans, Ecuadorians, people from Central America, Mexicans. We don't realize like the importance of how diverse our community is in terms of, you know, the language, the food, the music, and how it all ties in. I mean, even though, you know, we celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month once a month throughout the year, we really celebrate 365 days a year.
Hi, my name is Anna De La Cruz. I'm one of the parents here at the school. This month is Hispanic Heritage Month. It's Hispanic Awareness Month, so it's important to show where you're from. Being Latino is one of the best times to show your kids the awareness, the importance of being where you're from, being Latino, especially is the time to show where your language, your food, your music, your country is the best, is a good way to show your kids and involve them in being Latino, and they can grow with that.
Mi nombre es Sara Elizabeth Sosa, y yo soy Dominicana. I'm here today to talk about Hispanic Heritage Month and why we celebrate it, but in reality, it's about the awareness on how we bring about and to light about the culture, about the experiences, about nuestra Hispanidad, lo que nosotros traemos hacia la escuela, to the school, to the students, to the parents, and our impact that we have here in the United States of America. Our culture, nuestra Hispanidad, is so vast. It's not only about being Dominican. It's about coming from Venezuela. It's about coming from Cuba and Colombia and Paraguay, Cuba. And every country has something different to bring, something different to offer, something different to educate us. Each and every one of us has a different nationality, I guess, if we want to say. Some of us are more European. We have Taino. We have more Indian. So we have so much to offer, so much to bring. With music and our food, it's all a combination. We're here to stay. We're here to show you more, to give you more, to love us more, and to bring more flavor into the current culture that we have here. Esa es mi cultura, esa es mi Hispanidad. Yo soy Dominicana.
Greetings, my name is Jabari Edwards, proud principal of PS 346, right here in Starrett City, Brooklyn, New York. Hispanic Heritage Month is an important time of year where we honor and recognize Hispanic and Latinx individuals, their contributions, cultures, and history. Hispanic Heritage Month serves as a reminder to embrace and celebrate the multicultural fabric of our society. Our cultures are inextricably linked. However, it is important that we recognize the various threads that make up that multicultural fabric. Hispanic Heritage Month provides an opportunity to reflect on the rich heritage, achievements, and influences in various fields such as arts, literature, science, politics, and more. Hispanic Heritage Month highlights the diversity within the Hispanic and Latinx community and promotes understanding and appreciation of their unique perspectives and experiences. Happy Hispanic Heritage Month to all. Guajira, Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera. Yo soy un hombre sincero, ¿de dónde querés la palma? Yo soy un hombre sincero, ¿de dónde querés la palma? Y antes de morir, yo quiero cantar mis versos del alma. Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera. Cultivo una rosa blanca en
junio como en enero.
Como en enero.
Cultivo una rosa blanca. En junio como en enero.
Como en enero.
Para el amigo sincero que me da su mano franca. Es de un verde claro y de un carmín encendido. Mi verso es de un verde claro y de un carmín encendido. Mi verso es un ciervo herido.